Citizens, say so much too.
Damn tootin'.
But we must never forget that the real news is on local TV, delivered by real, officially licensed newsmen like me, Kent Brockman. Coming up, how do they get those dogs to talk on the beer commercial? Probably Steve will tell you.
I'm happy about the potholes failing, but still irresponsible to present rumors as facts. Maybe you should quit while you're ahead.
No way. Mr. X is going to keep on digging and probing until every person in this town is in jail.
Yeah! A coconut bagel? Like poison it tastes.
All right, I'll tell you a secret. My bagels are nothing but recalled donuts.
Who am I to point the finger? I once ran over a guy in a parking lot and dumped a body on a golf course.
What a bombshell.
In the interest of public safety, we have confiscated every donut, bagel, cruller, and bear claw in the city. And some coffee.
This morning, Mr. X reported that your own department...
I know, but I assure you the police do not take credit.